I'm in here watching this tank fight, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. We like, what round we in? We five rounds in.
Body tank.
I don't know what to tell y'all, man. I see why they don't want him to fight me, though, because he might still get this dude up out of here. Hopefully he does, but from what I'm seeing, he's slow as he's super flat-footed.
Andre said his favorite part is Tank's mom's commentary.
Like, y'all best stop talking about something. Tank can do this and that and third with me, man. This. The third with y'all see what the fun is.
Pull your brain, you
he better stay the fuck away from me, man. Fifth round, man. He just landed a good shot, though. But, man, it ain't looking too good, y'all, man. Y'all might want to keep y'all favorite fighters away from me, man. I'm just coming for real talk, man.
They say front row and center.
Hey, we front and center.
Hey, pull your hook.
I got Tank, man. I got Tank.
Pull your hook behind your bridge.
Look, my little brother telling them what to do. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look, we got, I ain't even gonna hold you, keep it 100. We coaching your favorite fighter, man. They listening, man. You know, so it's levels to this shit.
Oh boy, turn it up.
Yeah, man. Oh, he tried. Now y'all stay tuned, man. Hold on, let me show y'all what's happening.
Whenever
my little brother told Tank when he shoot his right hand, when he shoot his left hand, to bring his hook right behind it. So let's see if he listens.
Back hook! No, Tank!
Like his legs, man. Like his legs not all the way down.
Yeah, like his foot in his foot positioning, and I don't know, man. Like his sense of distance, range, balance, and all that shit. I can't tell y'all this, man. He can't fuck me, man. He couldn't do shit even with my fucked up, even with my own fucked up, my last fight. This shit sad.
Nah, this shit do look
this
bad.
This shit sad, man. Y'all stay tuned.
I ain't gonna hold
man.
You. I ain't even like Boost Performance, and Boost Performance is better than this.
That. Yeah, man. Shout out to Boots. Shout out to Boots, you know what I'm saying? I like Boots.
I like
to be honest with you, I really honestly didn't like his performance. I thought he could have did much better than what he did.
Better for sure.
He could have been much better.
Better than this.
I think his fight was better than Tank's fight. His fight was better than Tank's fight, but a lot of these guys gotta get back in the gym, man, to get to the bases. Constructive criticism. You know what I'm saying? We're perfectionists at what we do, so it's constructive criticism. This ain't me talking shit. Maybe a little bit, especially maybe a little bit about Tank. Cause he can't fuck with me with the performance that he's doing right now.
Damn, man.
I would have broke my foot off in him with just the left. I ain't going.
Pull up behind it.
But hey man, good card, man. Tank get in touch with some stupid shit.
He's in touch right now. He gonna hold it. Like this is an actually good fight.
Lack of defensive discipline. The lack of mean generalship, like that, is all the shit that. You need to have the fuck with somebody like me. Tell him what to do, bro.
Turn over to the motherfucker, bro. He turns to your hook. Ready with your hook,
Tank. He need a jab, stiff jab to the body, whip the brick hook upstairs. That's it, that's all.
Tank need to shoot a jab, shoot his brick to the body, and fire his hook upstairs, and old boy be at the end of it all motherfucking day. Anytime Tank shoot his left hand to the body and bring his right hook upstairs, it'll be there all day. But he's not. He don't see it. He don't see it. His levels to this shit right now. He's just fighting. Intellect over athleticism. Remember that, y'all. Intellect over athleticism.
Actual attack.
AKA Steven Espinosa.
Hey, you pretty good.
Y'all auditioning for a new commentator role. I hear you.
Nah, man, I'm a fighter at heart, man. I would be a great commentator because I believe in order to be a good commentator,
you gotta understand the sport.
Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.